that be careful with your hands.
Hey, I will.
Do you want to do it from the angle of the fancy, the vast thing?
This thing?
From like over here?
No, I don't care.
I don't care.
Try and get it going. Okay.
Should we get it here so that we can see all of the trinkets going up and down and moving instead
can
of here?
Let's get it going first. Can you grab a piece of wood?
This one?
Yeah, that'll do.
What's it for?
Right, the wood is for if we want to stop it sparking. I don't even know if it will spark with that. There.
It's very dodgy looking. Okay, but like try taking it off. I'm going to go find something to make that easier because I don't like that.
So there's no on switch on these things, you just if it's got fuel, it's got air. It's supposed to give spark if it's going around, and away it goes. Now, we did have a try at starting this yesterday.
Can you hear?
It's metal though, Miles.
It's
not, it's plastic. It's a carbon fiber. Yeah.
It's carbon fiber?
Well, not carbon fiber. It's plastic anyway. Not that should actually be really good. Can you hold the magic wand?
Okay. Have you done all the things? Hey, stop! Stop it.
What?
Have you done all of the things to make sure it doesn't like immediately explode?
Okay. So it's on start there. It's on half there. I'm pretty sure there's petrol in there because I'm not sure actually, but.
Wait, didn't you say there was like a thing here so that like
what petrol... happened there? Did you see something that dripped when I did that?
Yes.
Where we're from, what?
No, but didn't you say there was like a separate pipe here for like excess petrol?
Yes, this one.
Then where the petrol come in?
This one. See, it goes in here, look, in there. That's the pump. That pumps up to here and that keeps a level there.
Okay.
I suppose we should see if the pump's working again. Because I don't know that it is. It was yesterday.
Yeah, but a lot happened yesterday.
Well, it's possible that it's just seized up again, or that it needs to be primed before it'll even work.
Daddy.
Yeah.
It's 30, 40. We have 20 minutes until we need to go, so it'll have to be quick.
Right, let's see if this is spitting out petrol.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Oh, God.
It's alright. Just mind a bit of excess petrol. So, pump's working, everybody. We're getting closer and closer, aren't we, Miles?
Yeah. Christ almighty.
I mean, I found it amazing that when you do these up, they actually don't leak after 100 years, you know?
Yeah.
It just blows me away. Like, before I just did that, there was no, you know, you couldn't tell that there was petrol going through it.
You're going to try and start it now.
Okay, so we want that at about half. We want that at about...
Shouldn't you be holding the magic wand?
No. Come on, I can't do everything.
Yeah, but I'm going to be over here in case the whole thing detonates. Oh, Daddy, make sure it doesn't take off your hand.
Oh, come on, dude. Hands are overrated.
Hands are overrated. You need your hand if you want to mess around with this engine more.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Can Can you just like use one hand to do it and do it?
It's not going to take off my hand because look, it goes, if I just hold it, which I didn't do yesterday.
Yeah. Right. But be careful with your hands.
Okay, I will.
It looks a bit dead.
No, it's not dead. The governor is starting to work. So we'll try it again. You ready? Does it still give you the willies? But it wasn't so bad. It wasn't actually leaping around, so I couldn't hold it.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Eddie, should what? We get you air protection first?
Oh, it's all right. Automatic. automatic, if it starts jumping, the ignition comes off.
Daddy.
What's wrong?
No.
You don't want me to do it again. No. I know.
We have math to go to.
I know.
And then once you've taken me there, you can.
Was working, but then it started leaping around.
Yeah, but you were doing something. What were you doing that made it leap around?
This is the governor. It's like a throttle. It's a governed throttle.
Uh-huh.
So when it's spinning around in there, it closes the throttle, and when you need to gain power, it opens the throttle.
And it's not working.
I was pushing it open, and then it just started getting some bounce into it. At least I'm taking this off when I'm starting.
Yeah, the bounce seems dangerous to me because, like, if it, the wheel effect would bounce at me.
It's moving under it.
Yeah, it did not. Not great.
Well, it's warm. You want to come and feel it? It's not going to hurt you, sweetie. But the hottest bit is here.
Which I'm not going to touch.
No, it's not. It's not that bad. Cool. Wow, it takes quite a bit to get it going. You know, you actually got to do it reasonably quickly. But when you first saw it, did you think I'd have it going in like one day?
No, not a chance.
Really?
No, because whenever I see things like this, it just looks like the entire thing is just one big thing that's stuck together. It doesn't look like it's a bunch of moving parts. It's like here, like it doesn't look like it should move. It looks like it's been
because somebody's notes. Because somebody's painted really badly over the whole thing. This is the original colour. Ow, that's hot. That's the intense one.
Right, I think you should put the muffler back too.
This is a muffler.
No, but the other muffler. What have you done?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
What have I done?
Have you done something?
That it's not working.
Yeah. Is it getting all the drill things?
Maybe not. Oh, I think you've got to start it a bit richer, and I've turned down the richness.
I would prefer you take it to the wire. The wire seems much more.